Javert, I knew you wouldn't wait too long. The faithful servant at his post once more. This boy's done no wrong, and he needs a doctor's care. I warned you, I will not give in. I will be swayed.
An hour yet,
and then I'm yours, and all our debts are paid. The man of mercy comes again, and talks of justice.
Come, time is running short.
Look down, Javert. Before I change my mind, I will be waiting. 24601. Who is this man? What sort of devil is he to have me caught in a trap and choose to let me go free? And what is hour at last to put a seal on my fate? Why, but the past, I must be clean of the slate. All it would take was a flick of his knife. Vengeance was his, and he gave me back my life. Damn if I live in the debt of a thief. Damn if I yield to the end of a chase. I am the law, and the law is not mocked. As pity's pity right back in his face. There is nothing on earth that we share. It is either Valjean or Javert. But I now allow this man to hold dominion over me. This desperate man whom I have hunted, he gave me my life. He gave me freedom. I should have perished by his hand. It was his right. It was my right to die as well. Instead I live, but live in hell. And my thoughts fly apart. Can this man be believed? Shall his sins be forgiven? Shall his crimes be reprieved? And must I now begin to doubt? Who never doubted all these years? My heart is stone and still it trembles. The world I have known is lost in shadow. Is he from heaven or from hell? And does he know that granting me my life today, this man has killed me even so? I am reaching, but I fall, and the stars are black and cold as I stare into a void of a world that cannot hold. I'll escape now from that world, from the world of Jean Valjean. There is nowhere I can turn. There is no way to call.